dancing in love.
Get in there, man.
going, right? Well, I'll tell you what, me and the boys have been down here before, and when we got here today, we all looked at each other and said, boys, you put on your seatbelt, because these motherfuckers are definitely living right smack dab in the middle of the Valley of the Thundering.
Be president of the United States. Go to work and be a holler.
right, Tommy. I don't know about you guys, but I'm having a hell of a good time with y'all tonight. Yeah. This here next song is a song that I wrote basically what I thought was about me and the boys. And I've been down here a couple few times in my life, and after coming down here, I found out it's just as much about you guys as it is about me and the boys. Anyway, we want to do a song and dedicate it to y'all tonight. It's a little ditty called Jack and Diane. Let's run off behind the shade trees. Dribble off through by the brooks, girl. Let me do it. I please say, oh yeah, let's go to the song. Long after the pain of living is gone. Oh yeah, let's see life goes on. Long after the pain of living is gone. And walked on. Two Madden kids growing up in Houston, Texas, baby! Hey!
Thank you.
Jumped right over his head tonight. Listen here, this song, I Need a Lover, is one of the first rock and roll songs I ever wrote. But when I wrote it, I kind of messed it up a little bit, because all you guys that know about rock and roll know that every good rock and roll song's got to start the same way. But I'm kind of dumb. It took me a little while to catch on to that. But now that I know, I'm going to put it in the song where it belongs. So next time you hear this song, just remember how stupid I was and left the most important part of a rock and roll song out. And that part is 1, 2, 3, 4! I don't even know what day this is. What day is this? Yeah, that's what I thought. It's a weeknight. Hey, listen, thanks for coming out on Monday night. Hey, listen, I want to thank the girls from Heart for being such gracious hosts. I want to thank all the radio stations that's been playing John Cougar and all you people who bought the record. Thanks a lot, you guys. Hey, listen, if you happen to see me on the street sometime, somewhere, someplace, walk up and say, hey, John, man, I saw you down in Houston. It'd mean a lot to me. Thanks a lot, you guys, and good night.
A glass of wine in her hand. I knew she's gonna make her connection. At her feet was a footloose man.
You can't always get what you want, always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. But if you travel on time, baby, you just might find get what you need.
Yeah.
Sometimes, unless we had a great time tonight, it was fucking great for us. So thanks a lot and good night.